StableMate by Magnum, kit set stabling solutions.
Hi, I'm Edward Bullock, Grand Prix show jumping rider. Today I'm going to demonstrate another exercise I'll do with my horses. It is called pole work or pole jumping. I like to jump on over poles on the ground because, like shadow jumping, you're getting experience of getting your horse over to the right distance over the pole. But this time there's an actual pole for your horse to look at. The difference is your horse actually can focus on it, and you can school them in a way that teaches them to listen to you. A big thing with jumping is you can do all the good work on the flat and on the ground in dressage, but I often find that your horse changes when they see a jump in front of them. A pole is a good in-between between jumping and flat work. I like to train my horses to keep a nice rhythm as if it is a jump. Many people like to be practicing the poles on a much shorter stride than what they do when jumping. I like to do the same as what you would be jumping. So sometimes going forward and sometimes going short. Again, this time I'm going to pick up a canter and canter down to the pole on a good middle stride. I'm going to do it on the different rein to last time. I establish my rhythm, I keep coming, riding through the corner till I find my stride. When I'm away from the jump, I might sit in 2 point when I'm happy with the way the horse is going. The important thing is I'm looking at the jump nice and early, I'm sitting nice and early, keeping my rhythm through the corner. If I start looking for my stride really early, by pulling, then it mucks up my rhythm. So I look at the jump here, I look for my stride, softening my inside hand. Oops, I've just gone a little bit too forward, and so I've had to ask him to shorten a little more. Another really great exercise is then I might just ask my horse to lengthen the stride to it. I open the stride a little bit, but not too much, so I've got something I can lengthen with, and then I can ride to it. When your horse is going really well over it, you can see him actually doing a little jump over the pole. I'm going to do another going forward to the jump. So I'm going forward, but has something I can lengthen with. And we'll talk more about that in future episodes. This time I'm going to ask my horse to shorten to the jump. When asking your horse to shorten, you want to go slower, but not too slow. Something you can slow down and then ask him to wait. So again, for a shorter stride, I ask my horse to go shorter, but not too short. I like second gear until I see my shorter stride and then ask him to shorten. A great thing with the poles is it teaches your horse to listen in front of the pole. So as I'm cantering away and I'm happy with the horse, I go in 2 point position. I sit nice and early and then try and keep my horse coming forward through the corner so that I can get that nice middle stride. Next week I'm going to demonstrate the start of grid work, where we will use one jump with two poles on each side and jumping the jump at a trot.
StableMate by Magnum, kit set stabling solutions.